Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program at 10 p.m.
The rising stars were shining tonight in Chester. The community charter school showcased the talents of 75 young writers, poets, artists, and musicians at the Night of Dreams. The youngsters presented their original works, which paid tribute to prominent African Americans. The event was held in conjunction with the Martin Luther King Memorial Committee.